So, I did twist, obviously. See, somebody asked me to do a twist out, and I've never done one before, like with my natural hair. I've done it with my transitioning hair, and it was kind of course, you guys, if you're transitioning, you know how it is. It's like, take at the roots, and then all of it, and slippery at the bottom, so you have to tie it with a rubber band. So I was excited this time that I didn't have to tie it. All I had to do was twist it, and it just, like, shrivel up. And I did them thick because I like bigger curls, but the thing about that is that the roots, it was so thick, the roots just would curl back up because I guess there was just too much hair in one twist or something. Maybe I wasn't putting enough product, or maybe I put too much. Maybe my hair was too wet. I really don't know. But I did these all last night, and I didn't take a video of it because I thought it would take too long. It didn't take that long. It took maybe like 30 minutes. So I did them last night at like 10 or like 11, and then went to bed. Like, I let them dry for like 40 minutes and then went to bed. I don't know how much drying that did because I think they're still kind of damp, which is not good, I think, to take your hair out when it's damp if you're doing a twist out, but that goes somewhere. So I just wanted to try this because someone asked me to, and I just really wanted to try it anyway. So, they're pretty easy to do. I used the Shea Moisture. I looked at a tutorial on YouTube to try to get a feel for like what I should be doing, and I looked at the Miss Jessie's demos. So I didn't have Miss Jessie's. So I just used my Shea Moisture and some Ego Styler Gel and oil on my curly hair that was already... had product on it from the other day. So I hope you can nice. This one's really easy. Oh my gosh. Okay. I took some pictures last night and posted them instead of a video. So while I'm taking these out, you guys can watch this video.
When there's nothing to believe in, I believe in you. Forget the past and let my hand in yours be the proof. Though the strong could be my company, you're the one I choose. So remember, I believe in you.
Okay, so I just finished taking out my twist, and I don't like them. That's why I don't think they're dry. Second of all, I think I slept totally wrong because they're like all bent. And I don't want to like, I guess, I mean, there's nothing I can do but separate them and see what happens. Okay, so check them out a little bit more. And I'm gonna keep taking them out and see what I look like with the more natural look, like my mom calls it a natural, when your hair is like all curly. And I've never tried that, and I never thought that it would look good on me. I really don't know. But I'm just gonna try it. It can't get any worse than these little Freedoms. Along with Cheetos. Okay, I kind of just fluffed them up a little bit. It looks so bad in the back, like it's all poofy. And it just looks bad. But I tried, believe it or not, I'm just gonna go like this because I have to go. It kind of just is like my normal hair, if it were longer, I guess, and a little bit more frizzier because of how I undid the things. more than once. I ended the twist more than once. So I'm trying to like try to fluff it up. But it's in the process of getting frizzy. I don't know, maybe a headband or something. I think I'm just gonna go like this. And they don't know me there. But tomorrow I definitely want to just start with my TwistOut Failure. I don't want to experiment and come out with crazy results. So I'll just have to stick with the round look that I am not used to at all.
Whatever.
Just whatever. Fine. So we'll have a nice day. I'm kind of really sad that they didn't really work out. So yes, you have a nice day.